Welcome back, guys. This is, of course, Blast Bunny, and welcome back to another episode of Bob's Brain. Oh, that brain is mine. Sweet, delicious brains. Okay. Last time, I pretty much murdered him because I couldn't pick anything up. So now this time, we're just going to go ahead and get rid of all this clutter because it doesn't help us and because it's annoying. And plus, who doesn't want to throw things from a moving car? Come on. This is America. Oh. Okay, that's one. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna need this drill for drilling. Yep. Attaboy. Oh god. Oh god. Don't die, Bob. Oh, this is, I might be able to do this. Oh, no. Okay, that's too much. That is too much blood. Oh god, oh god. Green syringe. Yep, right in your eye. I might. Okay. Yep. Long scalpel, my friend. Whoo. All right, done. Oh. Just in case. Minutes. That's not enough time for a video. Okay, well, we're gonna have to find something else to do for the rest of this episode. I wonder if there are any more secret missions. There probably is. Definitely doing the Team Fortress one again. That was bad. Okay. What's in here? Controls. I know how to work it. I ain't stupid. I went to medical school. What is that? Probably like some freaky kind of Team Fortress porn. Whoa, come on. This game, man. 10 out of 10. Pro. I can't even get it in there. Oh, God. Okay. And boom. And boom. What? What is wait, Nigel, we've been watching your performance. We require your services in a special mission. By inserting this disc, you have agreed to come and help us, and an agent will be along to pick you up immediately. Do not be alarmed. Oh, okay. Stand by. I found another secret Oh. This just got serious. Okay. Well. Alright. No, I need that! The music is very, very not what this game is all about. Oh! Let's get it all in one swoop! One swoopity swoop! You can't even do this, y'all. It's crazy. Oh! What? What? Easy surgery. It came from the medical school. It invades your organs. I already cut loose two organs. Just with my sheer awesomeness. Oh! Damn, Bob, you're bleeding. Quit bleeding. You break great dishonor. Oh. Heart, what are you doing, Heart? It's out of my reach now. Okay. Alright, that works, I guess. This is not a very good way to hold this thing. Oh, right. Boom. What is a blue I see the green syringe. Alright, well, I have time to do- Okay, we're gonna get this done. It's good. We got this. We got this. It's gonna be good. Just gonna have organs flying around. Nothing bad. Gonna do this because I am a pro. MGL. Major League Gaming. I said MGL, not MLG. I fail. Okay. Scalpel. What is that? Aim in my hand. I'm gonna lose that. It could be free. Yep, no, the skyrocket away from my fist. Ah, crap. Ah, damn it. I don't see the other syringe. Oh god, this is bad. Okay, well, at least he's not bleeding out anymore. Okay, I just need a scalpel. Crap. We're gonna try and do this stoned. Oh my god. If I do this, I'm gonna need a medal. Okay, put this down gently, right? Oh. What? What? That's the green one. Oh! Oh! Yes! Okay, now I just need that hurt before I do anything. Where is that heart even? Okay, I'm gonna throw this and hopefully I'll hit the heart. Gotta be friggin' somewhere around here. I just need the heart. Tis all I need. Oh, seriously, I don't even know where it is. I have to have it before I can start, you know, putting it inside of him. Just need a heart. Oh. Oh, baby. Ha! Nope. Okay, now I just need a scalpel. Sir, if you would please remain in your seat, sir. That'd be great, sir. Stay in there, sir. Heart. Whatever. What is that's a pen. Oh. Come on. Is it cuz there's a Q-tip in there? Oh shit, what the fuck? I don't know what to do! It's in! Just rip it around in there until it goes. Come on. Epic duck face. Ooh. That one took 10 minutes, so 13 minutes in all. I say that's a pretty good thing. Two missions done. Actually, you know, I think I'm done, actually. I don't know if I have any more space missions. This might be the end of Surgeon Simulator. I don't know. Okay, certificate. What is that? Nigelberg, having satisfied all requirements, successful passing examinations, properly qualified to practice specialty of surgery. Cool. I'm done. Well, that's the final episode. That is the final episode of Surgeon Simulator. I'm really happy I finished that. If you like this video, favorite and subscribe. It really helps me out. And as always, I approve this video, and don't you guys forget, bunny ears, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.